guys, Tech here with another video. In the video of today, we're going to talk about the new housing or frame of the GoPro Hero 5 Session. I have this frame now 2 days, and there was another YouTuber that had the frame for the GoPro Hero 5 black, and I was thinking, why is it not the case for this one? So I was looking on AliExpress, also on some other websites, and then I found this casing. The problem with this casing is, as you guys maybe already can see a little bit, it's screwed closed. So on the back flap, you have to screw on the back side. That isn't really a big issue for my, but the problem is that the back button, you can only reach that with a very thin needle or something like that, but not a sharp thing, of course. So it's a little bit more like hard work. Also, because if you like to connect it with the app, you also have to turn on first. The nice thing about this casing, I find, is of course the lens. So it has a glass lens on the front and even a lens protector. So it really looks like a camera. But the biggest thing I like is of course the mount for a microphone. The Rode Micro especially works very fine. And also for external light. For example, the problem is with the Rode Micro, if you like to have the test on it, if you put it like very good on it, you have it in the image a bit. So always put the flat side on the downside and then put it a little bit behind, almost that it is not attached on it, but and then screw it very steady to it. And then the microphone isn't in the image. Even if I do this, it's of course in the image, but not too much. It isn't very, I would say distortion or something like that. So you really have like a very nice casing where you also can put a microphone on. That's very nice because I really like to use my GoPro with a microphone. I still don't have the adapter for the GoPro to connect the microphone, but I will buy that very soon. The reason why I also maybe go to record with microphones with the GoPro is just because my smartphone can't really handle external microphones. It has some problems with the sound. And then of course this is a very nice solution, especially if I just put it down. But also in vlogging style, if you don't move too much, the microphone will not be too much in the image. If you guys like the short video about my new casing for the GoPro Hero 5 Session, it's very nice. It's steady, it's very nice aluminium build, so metal also, and that's something I very much like. Thank you guys for watching to the short video, and see you guys in the next video. Take it out.